This Mario Galaxy power-up is hated by Nintendo. After unlocking the Gateway Galaxy again in Super Mario Galaxy 1, you could find the Red Star, which allows players to fly around freely. While this power-up is super cool, it is only ever used in this one star and in the Comet Observatory. It doesn't even return in Mario Galaxy 2. Why, Nintendo?